Hi everyone, today we are discussing about how to solve differential equation using numerical methods. Okay, so there are various methods for finding the solution of differential equation. We can apply standard method of differential equation in some cases, but there are some differential equation which cannot be solved by using standard method of finding solution of differential equation. So in that case, we are applying numerical techniques or numerical methods for finding differential equation its solution. So first method for finding solution of differential equation using numerical method is Taylor series method. So if we have given differential equation dy by dx is equal to f of x, so this is first order differential equation with y of x0 is equal to y0, we have given initial condition, then by Taylor series method y become f of x, y means function of x, which is equal to y0 plus x minus x0 into y0 dash plus x minus x0 bracket square upon 2 factorial into y0 double dash plus x minus x0 bracket cube divided by 3 factorial into y0 triple dash plus and so on. Okay. So here y dash means dy by dx, which is denoted by f of xy, which is a function of xy. The xy is a function of xy. And in x and x0 and y change y0 bit, we have y0 dash. So y0 dash become function of x0 comma y0. In the function of x change x0 put and y change y0 put. We have y0 dash. Sorry. For second derivative, again differentiate this equation. You have current difference here after the second derivative y double dash is equal to derivative of this function f dash of x y with respect to x. So again put x is equal to x0 and y is equal to y0 in this equation, right? We get second derivative of y at that point, at that x is equal to x0, and continue this process. Okay. So this is the Taylor series. Formula y is equal to y0 means initial value of function at x is equal to x0 plus x minus x0. Why x minus x0? Why x minus x0 square? Why x minus x0 cube? Why x minus x0 chi power 1? And if you have power, you can divide factorial. Power is divided by 2 factorial. Power is divided by 3 factorial. And y0 derivative continue to be 1. Y0 dash, power 1 is y0 dash, power 2 is y0 double dash. Second derivative power 2 astana 2 derivative, power 3 astana 3 vela derivative, plus sign so on. So now we can do plus sign astana. The first example of the way is, so using Taylor series method, find y when x is equal to 0.1 and x is equal to 0.2. And we have given the differential equation become dy by dx is equal to x minus y square, y is equal to 1 and x is equal to 0. So first of all, write given function which is dy by dx. So f of xy means dy by dx is equal to y dash, which is equal to x minus x square, and initial value of x is 0, that means x0 is 0, at that point y is 1, that means y0 is equal to 1. So y dash is equal to x minus y square. Now put x is equal to x0 in this equation and y is equal to y square. We get x0 minus y0 square. Now x0 is 0, minus y0 is 1, its square become minus 1. Now y double dash means derivative of this equation. So derivative of x is 1 minus derivative of y square is 2y into dy by dx. Because we are differentiating with respect to x, and here function is of y. So we get 1 minus 2y into y dash. Derivative of y means y dash. So this implies y0 double dash is equal to 1 minus 2 y0 into y0 dash. Okay, suffix la y chayavaji y, y la minus suffix la 0 gaya, x la suffix la 0. So this implies y0 double dash equal to 1 minus 2 into y0, y0, y0 is 1, into y0 dash is minus 1. So this minus minus become plus. So 2 into 1, 2 plus 2 plus 1 becomes 3. So in that way we get y0 double dash is 3. Now find y triple dash.
So again, differentiate this with respect to y. Sorry, with respect to x. Derivative of constant is 0. Minus here product of two term. So use product rule. So derivative of y, two constant as it is. Derivative of y is 1 into y dash. Okay, into this y dash as it is. Then minus 2y as it is. Into derivative of y dash is y double dash. Okay, so in that way we get y 0 triple dash is equal to minus 2y dash square minus 2y into y double dash with suffix 0. And now replace value in that equation, we get minus 2 into y naught dash. Value of y naught dash is minus 1. It's square. Minus 2 into y naught is 1. Into y naught double dash is 3. So in that way we get this become minus 2. This become minus 6, which is equal to minus 8. Now similarly find y, fourth derivative of y. So again differentiate with respect to x. So this become minus derivative of this, minus 2 as it is, into derivative of y dash square is 2y dash into y double dash. Okay. Here is a derivative happen with respect to x. Y dash square is a derivative 2y dash into y dash is a derivative y double dash. Minus 2 into derivative of y into y double dash is y dash into y double dash as it is, plus y as it is into derivative of y double dash is y triple dash. So this is equal to 4 minus 4 into y dash into y double dash. I will write this by putting x is equal to x0. So we get y0 fourth derivative is equal to minus 4 y naught dash into y naught double dash minus 2 y dash into y naught double dash minus 2 into y naught triple dash. And now put values inside that. So these both terms are same. So we get minus 6 y naught dash. Value of y naught dash is minus 1 into y naught double dash is 3 minus this 2 times y naught is 1, y naught triple dash is 0. So in that we get plus 18 minus into minus plus 16. So we get 20, 34. And therefore, now these are some various value of our derivative terms, first derivative, second derivative, third derivative, fourth derivative. Now write Taylor series method formula. So formula become y is equal to y naught plus x minus x naught into y naught dash plus x minus x naught square upon 2 factorial into y naught double dash plus and so on. And now replace values in that formula, values of y naught dash, y naught double dash as well as x naught. Okay, so we get y is equal to 1 plus x into x minus x0, value of x0 is 0, so x minus 0 become x into value of y naught dash is minus 1 plus x minus x0, x0 is 0, so we get x square divided by 2 factorial into value of y naught double dash is 3 plus x cube upon 3 factorial into minus 8 plus x raised to 4 upon 4 factorial into 34. Okay, so in that way we get y in terms of x. हा झाला आपला डेरिव्हेटिव्हचा सोल्यूशन. आपला जो डेरिव्हेटिव्ह आहे त्याचं सोल्यूशन आहे हे अप टू इन्फिनिटी आहे का, दिस गोज अप टू इन्फिनिटी. ओके, पण पुढे काय होतं, आपण इथपर्यंत पहिल्या तीन किंवा चारच टर्म घेतो का, याच्यामध्ये जर आपण एक ची व्हॅल्यू पुट केली तर पुढच्या येणाऱ्या व्हॅल्यू ह्या अतिशय लांब येतात, व्हेरी क्लोज टू झिरो. सो दॅट्स वाय वी आर एलिमिनेटिंग दिस व्हॅल्यूज. सो फाइंड व्हॅल्यू ऑफ वाय ऍट एक्स इज इक्वल टू फर्स्ट पॉइंट 0.1. So put in this equation x is equal to 0.1, we get value of y becomes 0.9138. Similarly, again put x is equal to 0.2 in the same equation, we get y of 0.2, which is equal to 0.8516. Okay, so या पद्धतीने आपण टेलर सीरीज मेथड जे आहे ती यूज करून दिलेल्या डिफरन्शियल इक्वेशनचं सोल्यूशन फाइंड करू शकतो. सो दिस इज अवर सोल्यूशन, आणि त्या सोल्यूशनची व्हॅल्यू एखाद्या पर्टिक्युलर एक्सच्या व्हॅल्यूला पण आपल्याला ती फाइंड करता येते. सो ओके, तर एकदा बघून घ्या आणि याच्यावरचे अजून एक दोन एक्झाम्पल सॉल्व करा, इझिली तुमच्या हे लक्षात येऊन जाईल. थँक्यू.